T&Tnet, travel and transport solutions through emotional social networking. The technology innovation behind T&Tnet is a system able to plan a route to arrive on time to a leisure event and with restrictions related to user preferences and abilities. This calculated route will be shown in the navigation tool to guide the elder person. However, it will avoid showing elder people an incomprehensible map with a non-clear iconography. Instead, T&Tnet will adapt information and indications to the most suitable format and mode for the user. An unexpected demonstration in Zaragoza. Jose is a recently retired man who every morning takes a walk. One day, he is walking in the city center and suddenly discovers that the street is blocked. He asks a policeman what is happening, and the policeman says to him that there is a demonstration and the street will be blocked for an hour. Jose thinks that this information could be interesting for other users and decides to share it. He inserts a notification in the TNT system. In order to do that, he takes and uploads a picture, marks street as blocked in a map, and enters 1 hour as the expected duration of this incident. This way, when another user uses T&Tnet, the application will take this information into account to calculate the route, avoiding passing through the street. Jose continues on his way and wonders if there is some friend near him. The T&Tnet application shows him all his friends in a large area centered around him. Jose observes that Antonio is the closest friend, only 200 meters behind. The T&T application orders him, by sound or vibration according to his preferences, not to move on to other areas. Jose receives the way to get to Antonio and meets him in 3 minutes. Then, they decide to wait together for the end of the demonstration. When the demonstration finishes, Jose goes back home. It's later than his usual returning time and he doesn't want his wife to worry. So, he uses T&Tnet to find the fastest way home. The first street he has to cross is the previously blocked one. But this is not a problem now because the demonstration has finished and the street is open again. 1 hour has passed and the blocked street mark has automatically been removed, so the application can use it again in the route calculation. T&Tnet not only provides solutions helping elderly to get to a specific destination, making use of different transport means, but also offers navigation and orientation adapted to the user preferences in real time, which makes use of transport information such as schedule, delay, occupation, etc., emotions, social networks, a collaborative evolutionary platform, and message, alarm, bring back to the route system.